to Orlando, guys. Come on.
You know how it is.
That's right. I'm telling you this now. You will feel the difference.
Okay, good.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
Gotta get our money's worth, right?
Yeah. What do you mean if you do?
Actually, if you want to know the actual difference, you're actually going a little taller than that tower right there.
Really?
Yeah, that tower right there, the drop tower.
Wow! Okay. Jeez.
Just remember,
is it happy?
Okay.
I did it.
Got it.
There's a lot of people forget to breathe nowadays. I don't know why.
Okay, that felt different.
What the hell? Oh my gosh. Alright, yeah, I think there was a difference.
I thought they were just like screwing around.
I thought so too.
I mean, I guess that makes sense that they can control how the intensity of the launch.
Yeah. So. That makes sense too. Wow.
So that tank actually went 100 miles an hour.
Oh, yeah, you're right, because it was like a range, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Well, we survived twice.
Twice, yeah.
Welcome back, you guys.
Thanks.
Did you feel that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Excellent. Told you you would.
Yeah. You're right.
I wouldn't lie to you.
That was awesome.